Hey there, well, I'm bored. It's been such a beautiful day out, but I didn't go outside, having a lazy day. Anyway, I thought I'd share my Torah portion that I chant every year on Yom Kippur. It changes every year because the Jewish calendar is different. But anyway, here's my portion. Amen. Lo telech vachil ba'amecha, lo ta'amod al da'amecha, ani Adonai. Lo tisna et achicha bilavavecha, hocheach tohiach et amitecha, v'lo tisa alav eit. Lo tikom v'lo... Sorry, kind of screwed up there. I don't know how I did. Let's try that again. Amen. Lo telech vachil ba'amecha, lo ta'amod al da'amecha, ani Adonai. Lo tisna et achicha bilavavecha, hocheach tohiach et amitacha, v'lo tisa alav eit. Lo tikom v'lo titor et b'nei amecha, lo ta'amod al da'amecha. I normally have this memorized by heart. I don't know why I'm screwing up. Look at him. Why am I trying to figure this out? Amen. Lo telech vachil ba'amecha, lo ta'amod al da'amecha, ani Adonai. Lo tisna et achicha bilavavecha, hocheach tohiach et amitecha, v'lo tisa alav eit. Lo tikom v'lo titor et b'nei amecha, ba'avta l'reacha kamocha, ani Adonai. There we go. That's a lot better. yeah. It's a little short. That was for my bat mitzvah, but my bat mitzvah, there was a lot more portions. But for some reason, that's the only one I can remember, I guess, because that's the one I do every year, Yom Kippur now. But anyway, I think I'm gonna go. I don't know what to say, and I kind of already just made a fool of myself. So, bye.